It gives me immense pleasure to be in the school campus during the celebration of Golden Jubilee. Our school has completed a fruitful and glorious year of its existence. We are celebrating the Golden Jubilee for a period of 1 year, starting from the 16th September 2012. As a part of the celebration, by December, we have completed some of the key events like visit of our dear Ajit Lieutenant General Ramesh Halgali, AVSM, SM, the Deputy Chief of Army Staff, Sri Jagdish Shettar, Honorable Chief Minister, and many ministers from the State Cabinet, Dr. M.M. Palam Raju, the former Union Minister of State for Defence. We hosted prestigious All India Science School Principals Conference and All India IPSC Table Tennis Tournament. We had two major cycle rallies in this eventful year. The first cycle expedition started from Bangalore and culminated at Mysore. The cycle expedition passed through Kunigal, Chennaraipatna, Hassan, Krishnarajanagar, and finally culminated at Mysore. The second cycle expedition kicked off from Science School Bijapur and passed through heritage sites like Kodal Sangam, Badami, Gadag, Koppal, and finally culminated at Hampi. Monthly Speak Make programs have been performed by well-known artists like Pandavani Bai, Padma Bhushan Award winner Srimati Tijan Bai, and Santur Play by Dr. Dhananjay Daitankar, and Yakshagana by Keramani Sivanand Hegde and his team. The academic year is busy and rewarding. Another mega event to take place is the homecoming of our beloved seniors. The year's Ajit Alumni Meet is a special and unique one. The gathering is planned in the school campus from December 8 and 9, that is on Saturday and Sunday. Elaborate arrangements have been made to give a warm welcome to all the Ajits and their families. It's my proud privilege and honor to welcome all the Ajits on behalf of all the cadets. It's my proud privilege and honor to be the captain of the school during the celebration of Golden Jubilee. I, on behalf of all the cadets, welcome each and every Ajit and their family.